respect your parents, be your parents very close. This is very important. Parents, everything, you know, your mother, your father, and that's it. And everything in your life is gonna be good. If you're gonna listen to your parents, mother, father, you know, be very close with them, you know. And that's it. I think other things, everything is calm, you know, because your parents are gonna teach you what you have to do. But, you know, when you're 15, 16 or 17 years old, you think you know everything, you know. You feel a little bit power, you forget about when you was 2 years old or 1.5 years old, you forget about everything. Now you big guy, 16 years old, okay, and you feel power, everything, and you sometimes you don't respect your parents. You have to remember everything. When you grow up, how they support you, how they give you life, you know. This is very important. Be your parents close and that's it. Thank you guys. Thank you so much for everything.